PrintCity was formed to introduce students and faculty members to additive manufacturing. PrintCity is of course based in Manchester, which is one of the original cities of the Industrial Revolution, and the ghosts of the textile industry and heavy manufacturing surround us. A key role of PrintCity is to go out to industry, from SMEs right the way up to larger companies, multinationals. All of the people we speak to all come back with the same response. They're looking for graduates who understand additive manufacturing and how to bring that skill set into the company. At PrintCity, we pride ourselves in being a multidisciplinary doors open facility, open to all students right across campus, from the art school to the business school to engineering. They all come in to incorporate 3D printing into their practice.
I'm Jack Thomas and I studied here at Manchester Metropolitan University. I got a BA in textiles before I moved on to the Industrial Digitalisation MSc course here in PrintCity, and I now work here as a technical specialist in PrintCity for the PrintCity Network project. Textiles and 3D printing, to me, they kind of go hand in hand with one another. 3D printing is just, it's another tool in the toolbox. It's another process for people like textiles practitioners, for fashion designers, for architects, simply to use. It's a process that can be introduced, developed and built upon. You can 3D print onto fabric, but you can 3D print the fabric. You can 3D print your embellishments, your fastenings. There's a massive scale that you can achieve with 3D printing in textiles. Industry practitioners come into us and come through PrintCity Network, and we train and upskill them through our programme. We train them about many different aspects of additive manufacturing, and that usually includes rapid prototyping. A good example of that is teaching them about the new speed that additive manufacturing makes possible. We can take something like a trainer and the prototype can be out in 2 weeks rather than 2 months.
I think that 3D printing has become more accessible over more recent years, which has meant that we've worked with a wider range of companies, which has led to unexpected outcomes. In the near future, I think more companies will need skilled graduates to come into their space to show them how additive manufacturing can be utilised to a greater benefit within their company.
Fabricon Design is in Greater Manchester and we operate from a 20,000 square foot factory. We offer design, prototype and full-scale production under one roof. Our services include additive manufacturing alongside more traditional CNC machining. We utilise the Markforged X7 to improve productivity in our workshop. We design the part in our 3D software. The part is then ready to be printed without further intervention by anyone. We press a button on the X7 and walk away, and when we return, the jig fixture is ready to be used on our CNCs. We have collaborated with PrintCity at Manchester Metropolitan University with the aim to narrow the skills gap. PrintCity students can see how we integrate traditional manufacturing processes with additive manufacturing. We want students to have a real-world experience by offering internships with Fabricon. The Markforged has become an integral part of our toolbox as manufacturers.
PrintCity graduates have been successful in gaining employment in the region, bringing their digital skill set to bear. PrintCity started 6 years ago. One member of staff, an old lathe room, we cleaned it up. We added some 3D printers. We've now grown into our own facility, around about 24 members of staff, a major research facility in the university, over 60 3D printers, attitudes definitely changing, and the culture is shifting.